power your sprayer and the compressor. Simply take the included power cord, plug it in there, plug the other end into your outlet, and flip the switch to activate the compressor.